Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Chongqing. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Be careful, 47.
Have you seen a girl around? Short hair with a...
So sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me. She was hiding in a hole with cardboard covering her. I nearly stepped my boot.
Wow.
So I was waiting.
I'm gonna be ripped. Get the hell out of here. I got this for you.
That flyer they started handing out to the homeless really got them flowing in.
Yeah, but it creeps me out how they're different when they leave.
Yeah, I'd say they're different when they enter.
Come on. You know what I mean. But they're not quite there. Some of them are.
Deal. Dirty magazines under the bed, stash of hard candies.
What's going on in that middle place? There's 3 in the morning, and I swear I've been up to 4 Okay, I've put off asking
Mister.
This
47, there's a safe nearby. You should be able to hack the code by examining nearby clues using your camera.
Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be...
Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Oh my gosh, be careful. The ground's super loose here. If we fall, we're going to see my...
Ready, Pam.
Three, two, one, and...
Tina must be over the moon about Tom stepping down.
She's been living alone here.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates, señor. May I see your invitation, please? Gracias, señor. Enjoy the party.
Evening, señor.
Thank God it's finally in. That extra security detail is trying my brain.
One of the most gifted available.
That's Don Yates' fixer from New York.
Corvo, got a message from the boss. Duty calls.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Yates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood and Tamara Vidal on a grand tour of the estate.
Excuse me?
Tell me you didn't. Tell me you didn't.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
Weird.
Huh? What was that sound?
What are we supposed to do?
You seem nervous.
You got something to hide?
Killer.
Wait. Please, no!
All right, I'll go.
I need to search you if you want to pass. Hey, stop twitching. You're not making my life easy here. Okay, everything seems to be in order here.
You'll get to step in, huh?
Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Welcome.
I've been personally invited by the Royal Highness Omar Al-Ghazali. I should have clearance. The name is Zana Kazim.
Sir, I understand, but you can't enter without...
Zana Kazim, a.k.a. the Vulture.
...being searched. It's standard procedure.
So, I'm humbly proud to open the Burnt Owl... ...Ghazali!
To imagine someone causing trouble all the way up.
Now, please.
He's not great.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Sorry, sir. A crisp shirt will only get you so far in life. Know what I mean?
Around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
Ever since they got back from the raid, the mood's been different. They're not being as chummy with the two soldiers anymore. You every night.
Something must have happened. You know, Akka, if she thinks someone's taking what's hers, she'll just as soon cut their hands off along with that.
People unconscious.
Take this!
Mother de Dios! Please help me! I need another person! Help me!
Command. Still looking. No sign of the perp.
There. That's Crest taken care of.